Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These interdimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, 1. While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporism. Please be careful. Please know that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact. Please note that any appearance of danger. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next is make no attempt to solve. Momentum. well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar. Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment. Congratulations. Behavior. The only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5. Oh, I think you're doing some damage.
2+2 is...
Are you taking that?
Oh, nice.